The teenage suspect accused in a shooting on an RTC bus appeared in court earlier today. After that shooting, he dropped his gun on a preschool playground where a toddler accidentally shot herself. The judge has set his bail at $100,000 and said a public defender would be assigned to him. He is due back in court later this month.